Okay, Claudia, you just kicked off our voting rally here at A&T. You actually got some kids to vote today. Can you tell us what happened and how we got them over here to cast a ballot?
Super excited. They were three young men, black men, that, you know, they are definitely all the talk right now. You know, one of them recognized me and he was like, oh my God. And I said, have you voted? He said, no. And I'm like, can you vote today? And he said, yes. So he went in there and registered to vote here and voted. So I'm very proud of that. And two of his friends. Replicate that like 1,000 more times. I really feel like North Carolina, I mean, we're right on the cusp. We're like looking really good. This could really go blue. My nervous system cannot take 4 more years of a Trump presidency. Do you remember when he was president? I want to remind people, it was chaos. Every single day, it was Donald Trump sucking the oxygen out of the rooms. And it was just dangerous times. I remember feeling how dangerous I felt in the streets. I just want to remind people that America was, in fact, very much on fire when Donald Trump was in office. So don't romanticize what it was. Don't do the revisionist history. It was not better times then. I just am really adamant about this, and it means a lot to me, and I hope it means a lot to all of you.